that Paul severed my connection to the array. That's our network. It crippled my long-range sensors, fractured my neural net, and gave me a nasty scar across my lens. Everything's gotta die. But this poor guy with nothing to live for? He wasn't going easy. I guess he figured he hadn't had a chance to live yet. Maybe we were more alike than I thought. I told myself it was only a matter of time before he'd be dead and I'd be on my way. If only it were that simple. Surprisingly, he was keeping a decent pace. I kept my distance, listening to his mumbling. Damn, I'm starving. I'd give my left nut for the crust off a burnt fry pan.